When I'm Feeling Angry by Trace Maroney. When I'm feeling angry, I feel like there is a boiling hot volcano in my tummy that is about to explode. When I'm feeling angry, I want to kick and scream and stomp my feet so hard that the whole world shakes. I want to run and run and never stop. Everyone gets angry sometimes. Some things just make me so mad. Like when someone makes fun of me. Or when someone ruins my sandcastle. Or when I get blamed for something I did.